got a video of them on my block. Some guys are just so mad that they're either really fucking short or their penises are really fucking small, because I do not have a little boy build. What the fuck? But that's okay. If you're insecure, you can comment as much as you want about how I look, but I know this way. I feel bad for you though. I do. You're probably like, what, my height? Twitter, go to my website, juno.ade.com. You can go to my Twitter, my Instagram, all that kind of stuff. And I have to look at it. But yeah, hi, my name is Juno, nice to meet you. I hope you've been having a good night, or evening, or morning, or wherever. Whatever time it is, where you are. I'm not gonna add you on Facebook. What's my last name? Wow. Thank you so. Yeah, that's my Twitter, by the way. If you want to see any more of me, you still use FE. Well, it's a good place to buy shit off of, like, in the marketplace. Thank you to the person who just called me pretty. To the two people who just called me pretty, thank you. Yeah, my last name is obviously Avenue. Yes, sir, you are correct.
The problem is literally in hell. Motherfuckers are still up here limbo dancing with the devil. What's that? What's that?
What's that?
Just, no, just in general, like, the bar is like, oh! And these motherfuckers are limbo dancing down there with the devil stuff. You could just easily step over it.
tattoos? Yeah, of course. There's, I got a couple right there. They're faint. I got tattoo board right here. I got this. I tattooed this heart on me. Yeah, most of my tattoos are still in place. Can you set me as your lock screen? Sure, please choose a good photo. And if anybody ever asks, do not say I'm your girlfriend. It's fucking weird. Can you be a mod? I honestly just let people say whatever the fuck they want to say. And like, if they say something about my cat or like something with my friends, then I block them. But if they say something about me, I won't get it out. Some guy's spamming with like a bunch of bums down. Okay. What's my Twitter? JunoAVE.com to access all of my links. What about my lip injections? I did get them done. You can see a couple of bruising spots, but I only did half a syringe because I didn't want to overdo it. But yeah, I think it looks nice. I didn't want to overdo it. I was going to do a lip flip because like when I smile, the corners of my lips kind of go in, but I don't know. But yes, you're the first person to comment on